this video tutorial, you will learn how to transfer files from Google Drive to Dropbox with the help of Integromat. Select the source folder that contains the files you want to transfer. In our example, we select the demo folder. Suppose you want Integromat to transfer images from the source folder to the pictures folder in your Dropbox. Create thumbnails from the images and save them to the thumbnails folder. And move videos from the source folder to the videos folder. Let's start. In Integromat's dashboard, click on the Create Your First Scenario button. Now click the circle with question mark. Select Google Drive as the source package. Next, select which module you want to use. Choose Watch a folder, select a connection. If you do not have one yet, create a new connection. Here allow Integromat to access your Google Drive docs. Select the source folder that contains the data you want to load. The Google Drive module is now configured. Add a router. Send images to the upper root. Enter a name for the root. Set up a filter. MIME type contains the word image. Send videos to the lower root. MIME type contains the word video. Select the target package, Dropbox. The upload a file module. Create a connection to Dropbox. Select the videos folder when setting the root for videos. Save the configuration of the module. Now set up the root for images. Select again the Dropbox package, the upload a file module. Select the pictures folder. Save the configuration. Next, add the image package allowing to create thumbnails from the images. Specify the maximum width of the thumbnails, for example 320 pixels. Select the Dropbox package, the upload a file module. Select the thumbnails folder. Select the source file containing the thumbnails that shall be moved to Dropbox. The scenario is now ready to use. Make a test run. Scenario performed one operation and was stopped. That's because there were no data to process. Right-click on the module and select where to start. There are several options to choose from. Manually select the file from which you want to start. When you now run the scenario, you can watch the data flow inside the scenario. Here you can see that one file has passed through the root for videos, and another file through the root for images. In Dropbox, you can now see one file has been saved to the pictures folder. And its thumbnail has been saved to the thumbnails folder. And the video has been saved to the videos folder. Now save the scenario and let it work for you. Set up how often you want the scenario to check if new files have been added to Google Drive. You have many options to choose from. For example, set every 60 seconds. Activate the scenario. From now on, any new file saved to the demo folder in Google Drive will be within 60 seconds loaded to Integromat, and all videos and images will be automatically sent to Dropbox. That's it. Thanks for watching.